grab shit out.
Yes, and I have to pee.
Get for work, and he said he kicked his ass for like 4 days.
Well, look, we got all kinds of Navy-ers out here tonight.
We got an air mattress going up over there.
Where?
Oh, well, Bob was just carrying an air mattress.
Well, Bob
built a. There's gonna be another big one right here someday.
Yeah.
Right there. Oh, it must be Ashley and them are staying. Alright, we just dropped everything off at the camper. Boys was socializing.
Sit the fuck down.
So now we are headed over the track. Alrighty. Me a racetrack Uber to go back to the camper and get my medicine. Puppy dog happy? Is him a happy puppy dog? Are you a happy puppy dog? You need a drink. I'll find you something. So I just took myself a little ride out to the camper. I went to Polk Hill and I told the guys that I didn't feel very good, that I left my medicine in the camper. So they called up Mr. Rick on his golf cart. And he dipped me out there, got me my medicine, and brought me back. Found the snacks, didn't you? Driver's meeting is over. Now we have some time on our hands to kill. We're in the middle of the show.
Because I have to make it work.
what you do every week?
No. I should take one, put them by the pit stop thing.
Thank you. what are they not checking tonight?
Found somebody to scratch his butt.
What happened to yours?
He'll be your friend forever now.
No. Oh, it's down here.
Oh, yeah. It's bad. It's very bad.
I seen when 13 got smashed.
Dennis Durmix is tangled.
Oh, it's bad too.
Dennis Durmix is tangled.
What? Yeah.
The dog's tangled.
They should tech these cars before they let them race. There's no way that's safe.
That's what Chrissy said.
Yeah, it ain't legal. The front bumper, my rules stay 1.5 inches or 3/4 inches. He's got fucking square pipe, 2 layers, 1/4 inch thick for a bumper.
We have that on that purple one, but it slides.
Right.
It's only holding on, so it'll break.
No,
on.
That's welded directly.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Sunday morning. Everyone's starting to wake up. Camp's coming alive. I've been collecting some beer cans for Chrissy for our Christmas in July party in July. She's making a Bud Light Christmas tree. Duramax is getting some breakfast. He was out chasing the kids. You gonna go out and play with the kids? Go! Kids are all up playing football, riding bikes. Hubby's working on the car. We were here one night and this camper is trashed. Wake up, buddy!
throwing at me.
Oh, he attacks me when I try to get kids off in the morning.
Get him up. Get him. There you
get
go.
Get your brother up. Get him up.
There you go. Get him.
Get your brother up.
Get him.
Quiet.
Me.
Yeah. I got some bacon and some sausage and some pancakes.
So we're just about to Bradford. You got anything to say today?
I don't know. Stepped on my dick last night. Spun myself almost down. Got put to the mat. Get back up the third. Hopefully tonight we get a W. Nobody knows Bradford as good as I do. So that's the game plan.
See you when we get to the track.
So we just had ourselves a little rain shower, just enough to throw everything in the truck and jump in the truck for a second and cool things down. It's just a little cloudy. I don't think it'll keep raining, but fingers crossed we get this in. Ooh, I look rough.
Here's that thing. Right? Won't hurt that
thing. How you doing?
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
I'm doing it.
You're not. Don't let him do it, Mark. Don't ask David.
Looky there. A two.
You're lucky.
You're lucky.
You're very, very lucky. Dennis pulled a two.
1.1. You're up. We've got a lot of two here at Rock United Inc. One of the world famous hard rock. So make sure you join.
If you can, go out and help pack the track. Nobody wants to get their car dirty anymore, but if we want to race, I guess we'll get out there. They're doing a pretty good job getting it in. I think we'll be all right here, maybe a half hour, but if we could get some cars on the track, it would help us. So I'm not saying go out there and spend all night out there packing the track. Go out and do 2 laps, that's all we need. Beyond that, thanks for coming. Opening night, it's not a points night. There's not a lot of cars here, don't kill yourself. Don't smash your cars up like you guys did last night. I guess everybody got tore up last night.
True.
Next week will be start of points. So try to have your shit together. Transponders are a must.
I guess it's time to get this party already started. It rained again after they packed the track. Hopefully it stops, and well, it has stopped pretty much, and they can work the track back in so we can race. So Dennis got in the car and went out on the track to start packing it. He tried to start a trend, but nobody else has gone out yet. These guys would get in their cars and go out and pack the track, we could start racing. Apparently they don't want to race because they're all just standing around.
Okay, when we go out for heats, we're going to go around 4 or 5 times and then we'll go green. You guys don't kill yourself. This track's a shithole. Listen, we're going to change the order though. The kids are not going to go out on this track like this. If the good race track don't get better, the kids are not going out. Not gonna put a bunch of kids out there. So let's get some big cars out there in Pro Box. They're actually pure stocks line up here, heats. We'll put the lineups back on, we'll get a break back out there.
Good luck, Dad. I love you. Thanks. Be safe.
Dad, I never checked the tires after the heat, but I think they
after
are
after the first pack.
Or after the pack, I mean. Not the heat, but stay here. Yes, you do.
Oh,
back to the trailer, I'm gonna say some words.
Mitchell fucking pushed me in that corner so I couldn't steer to get by. Then everybody just used me as a fucking pit bull.
In reality, if Skinner didn't fucking pitch you off 20,000 times.
As you can see, it was a pretty rough time out there on the track. A lot of drivers weren't driving their best, and we have a lot of work to do. We've already spent an entire day pressure washing the car to get the mud off, so we're going to wrap this video up. Don't forget to hit the like button. We would love if you subscribe so you don't miss out on any more of our adventures this season. And remember, be fast or be last.